Excuse me, but the noise level in this room is unacceptable. The next person to raise their voice will get an afternoon detention. Am I clear on that? Thank you, and sorry for the students that are trying to learn. Get out. Up the back there, be quiet. Excuse me, class. For the last time, I've got a lot of marking to do, so please be quiet. Now, Liam, go sit over there. Had enough. It's your time you're wasting, not mine.
And why didn't you go to the toilet during lunchtime?
I'll wait.
I'm sure your parents will like to hear about that. Hey, can you shut up?
Excuse me, up the back there, Ben. Care to share what's so funny with the rest of the class?
I've had enough of you, mate. Go outside. I'm sure your parents would love to hear how you've been acting up at school. Your parents are paying a lot of money for you to be at this school, and you're just pissing it down the drain.
Excuse me, are you just gonna walk past that rubbish?
Excuse me, why are you late? Lunch ended 10 minutes ago.
Shh!
Sorry, am I interrupting your conversation? So the equation is pretty simple. Oi, you see me after class, mate.
Give me that. You get this back after class.
I'm marking reports. I've got all afternoon if you want to join me.
You've got to read the instructions carefully.
Can we just shut up?
Now the following items should be... Excuse me, why are you packing up? The bell doesn't dismiss you, I do. Hey, get your hands off him.
What part of be quiet don't you understand?
There are no stupid questions. If you don't understand something, raise your hand and ask. Do you want another detention? Excuse me, class, I need a couple of strong boys to get something from Miss Potter's office. Okay, class, I'll be coming around to collect the homework. For those who haven't done it, we'll be spending the afternoon with me.